Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to get back missing Wi-Fi icon in Windows 11. So guys, very easy and simple method, just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number one, right click on start menu and click on task manager. Okay guys, task manager is open and find out Windows Explorer. Okay, you can see here, select this Windows Explorer and right click on restart. Okay, and close the task manager. Method number two, open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Okay, and click to open control panel and click on network and internet option and click on network and sharing center. Left side of the panel you can see here, change adapter setting, just click on it. And you can see here Wi-Fi is disabled. You can easily select and right click on enable. Okay, like this. Okay, your Wi-Fi is enabled. And close the setting, close all setting. Method number three, open Windows 11 search bar and type services. Okay, click to open services and find out LAN auto config. Okay, and select this option and right click on property, startup type, select automatic and click apply and click OK and close the services. Method number four, click the sound icon in taskbar. Okay, like this, and click on pencil icon, edit quick setting. Okay, like this, and you can see here Wi-Fi option is showing. Okay, click on add and click on Wi-Fi. Okay, like this, move Wi-Fi icon like this. Okay, and click on done. Okay guys, you can see here Wi-Fi icon is showing. Click to connect your Wi-Fi, problem is solved. Method number 5, right click on start menu and click on device manager. You can see here network adapter option is showing, just double click to extend this option and select the network adapter driver. Right click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers. Okay, and close the setting and again select, right click on update driver and click on browse my computer for drivers. Okay, like this, and select this option. Let me pick from a list and select the network adapter driver. Okay, and click on next. Okay guys, you can see here installing drivers. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number 6, open Windows 11 setting. Left side of the panel you can see here network and internet option is showing, just click on it and scroll down, click on advanced network setting. You can see here network reset, click on it and click on reset now and click yes. All Windows network is reset. Okay, again click on network and internet option and one time turn off your internet, again turn on. Okay, like this, and click on Windows update option. Make sure Windows is up to date. If Windows update pending in your PC, please download and install Windows update and close the setting and restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Wi-Fi icon not showing problem in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.